Hello everyone, welcome back to Ultimate Admiral Dreadnoughts. Today we're doing another custom battle. I'm doing a scenario, as you can tell. It's a cruiser night battle between one American battle cruiser. Really, it's really a large cruiser. Basically, I based it off an Alaska class, just a little bit better gunned and whatnot, against three Japanese heavy cruisers. Basically, it's Alaska, a little bit more armor, and an extra three main guns, and more secondaries. So yeah, this will be interesting, and it's at 12,000 yards, so kind of making like an island battle, kind of like Guadalcanal. All right. Or more like maybe the Philippines. Actually, I wonder. I forgot when the Alaska in commission. Alright. Why I really like this? Take a look, just take a look. I'm curious what kind of one thing. Oh, no. Apparently he only has one frame per second. Actually, I left this game running because I'm cold by this. Close the distance. Ooh, good save. You're not getting anywhere. Did I forget to put... I fuck up my radar or something? My range hiding. I was thinking to the screen. problem is they're just gonna run away. We gotta redo this battle. This time it's at like 7 or 8 thousand yards. Can get more. Probably been a longer than it really would have been, but hey, it's all.